Hey guys, it's King and welcome back to another vlog. Kapal na ng buhok ko. And for today's video guys, as you can see sa title, yes, I explain to you or I will tell to you the best purchase na aking binili sa online. Yes guys, isang product lang naman to, but it really helped my passion, which is photography, and ayun yung ipapakita ko sa inyo. And if you guys interested in this video, just keep on watching. At ang aking tinutukoy guys ay itong Huluz LED Portable Photo Studio. Yes guys, ito po. Yeah. I purchased this for 250 pesos ata, 300 with shipping fee, and I'll put the link down below. Yung link nito if you guys interested. It really helpful sa akin dahil nga, as I said a while ago guys, super helpful nito dahil guys, you know naman, you guys know naman how I love taking photos, and papakita ko din sa inyo yung sample shots ko gamit itong portable studio. And guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo nga pala yung video on how I set up this video and kung ano-ano yung laman nitong dust pack. First things first guys, ito yung light box or yung dust bag ng light box. At ayun na guys, kinukuha ko na yung laman ng dust bag. Oops, naglag. At guys, ito yung mga laman ng dust bag. It comes with the manual. Nandito guys yung mga instruction on how you will set up the portable studio. And next is the 6 backdrops. 6 guys, so 5 plus 1 is 6. May color siya na white, black, green, blue, red, and yellow. Yes guys, 6 backdrops, and that's not bad. At ito rin yung pinaka-highlight ng ating vlog na ito, ang ating mini light box. Guys, ayan nga, ibibend mo siya. At guys, huwag ka, may LED strip siya. Yeah, okay siya dahil mas maganda yung lighting. At guys, ito nga pala yung apat na ganyan. Makikita niyo siya, meron siyang apat na ganyan. Ayan, yan, 3 and 4. Yes guys, kailangan niya siyang i-bend para maganda. Kailangan siya i-bend, at guys, may makikita kayong ganyan. May makikita kayong ganyan, at kailangan niya siyang ipasok sa kabilang side. Ayun na guys, pinapasok ko na yung ganyan. Yan, pasok na, and sa apat na sided may ganun siya. So, apat na side yung ipapasok niyo. Ayan guys, napasok na natin yung pangatlo. Oops, yes guys. Ayan, napasok na, and ipasok na natin yung pang-apat. At ayan na po guys, yung mini light box. And guys, ayan pala yung backdrop na napili ko is yellow, at meron sa loob yung sabitan ng backdrop. At tara, at ating ipikakabit na para perfect nags. Sabi yan, gusto ko yan! Light ka na na. I'm a fan. Charing. At yan guys, pinapasok ko na, at ayun na guys, ang portable LED photo studio na ating nabili sa Lazada or Shopee if I'm not mistaken. At ayun guys, ayun na, ikot-ikot lang, at ayun na, thank you! At wait guys, pinakalimutan pa pala ko, at ito yung cord na provided sa light box. At ito yung cord na yon, at atin nang ipapasok sa LED strip na provided ng light box na ito. At yan guys, pinapasok ko na, at diba nasabi ko kanina na may LED strip itong light box na to. At ayun lang guys, bye! At ayun na guys, nakita nyo na on how it's ma-set up, kung paano na ma-set up yung light box. And ito na siya. Oops! Ito na siya, nilagyan ko lang ng yellow color backdrop. And guys, before share ko lang na nung hindi ko pa ito nabibili, grabe yung effort ko sa mga product shoot ng product shoot na binibigay sa akin ng Sucretion by ASG, Bigscape Manila, and Adults Chepas Deliria, guys. Sinushoot ko yun, DIY. Ipapakita ko din sa inyo kung paano ko siya i-shoot. Grabe, guys. So much effort. Makikita nyo. Ayan. O, diba, guys? Nakita nyo kung gaano ako ka-effort to shoot the product na mga pinapadala sa akin. And para hindi na ako mahirapan, bumili din ako ditong portable studio na murang-mura lang and very helpful din siya sa akin. Yes, guys. And guys, ipapakita ko naman sa inyo ngayon yung mga photos kung paan, yung mga photos na ginamit ko itong portable studio at ayun na to. Ipa-flash ko sa huli siguro. And disclaimer lang, guys, if you haven't enough money to purchase this kind of studio, mas better din naman yung mga DIY, like nung nakita nyo sa pinakita ko kanina. Yes, you can make use ang tawag ito, curtain or what or colored paper to shoot a product, or yung mga small businesses dyan na magpapashoot or magshoot ng product nila, guys. Ganun yung mas better na gawin is yung DIY nga. Yes, guys. But if you have may makaluwag-luwag naman na, if you guys may pera na kahit kaunti, this light box is very helpful dahil mas mapapadali yung pag-shoot ng product. And guys, ang init! Ang init ng ring light. So, tatapusin ko na yung video na to before mag-pogs-pogs yung dami. Yes, guys, pogsin ako. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel. Again, this is King Martin and see you guys on my next one.
That we are destined to be.